phenomenal year. Blue collar bunch of guys that just came out and worked hard and played the game the way it's supposed to be played and came out champions.
I'm just happy for every guy in this team, front office, players, coaches, and every fan that came out to a game this year.
Everybody had a good game, so, I mean, I'm happy. It's my first ring, my first championship, so God bless us. I'm happy.
It was just a group effort, and that's what makes it. That's what makes winning so special, because we appreciate everybody's effort.
We don't have any stars. We just everybody. But we're a team. That's why we deserve to win, and we did it.
This is the most exciting thing that's ever happened in my life. Best team I've ever played on. We're just having a blast.
It's got to be one of the highlights of my career. What everybody waits for. My first one I've ever won, so just happy to win.
Key pitchers came in and picked us up big time. We got key hits when we needed to all year. It's just a fairy tale season, a fairy tale ending now.